Dear students, this is Neeraj Gaur from Mount Etra GS School. TGT Computer Science, I am going to present a video lecture for class 9th. And it is based on the lesson 1 Computer System. In this lesson, we learn what is a computer system, different functions of a computer system, IPO cycle, CPU, CPU and its component, different type of computer systems according to their applications, according to their uses. I mean types of computer based on the principles of operation and the type of computers based on the configuration.
Types of computers based on configuration. General categorization of computers can also be differentiated on the basis of their physical structures and the purpose of their use based on their capacity, speed, and reliability. Digital computers are divided into four categories: microcomputers, mini computers, mainframe, and the supercomputers.
A microcomputer
is not really expensive and it comes with the microprocessor, means processor, as its central processing unit and input-output devices. These computers are generally called PC, personal computers, and few of the examples are IBM, Apple, Dell. These PC compatible with Windows operating system. Apple computers uses the Macintosh operating system. Desktop computers that we use in our school, labs, office, homes, etc. are the best example of microcomputers. Mini computers. Mini computers are known as mid-range computer that contain one or more processors. They support multiprocessing, which means these multiple processors share the same computer, memory, and other required peripheral devices to perform the given task. Multicomputers are generally used for processing transaction, file handling, managing databases. These computers are bigger in size, have higher processing speed, and are costlier than microcomputers. The capabilities of mini computer are better than personal computer. Many government departments uses these computers. Business organization uses mini computers. These mini computers handle multiple terminals. Mainframe computers. Mainframe computers are generally large size computers mainly used for storing large amount of data and processing. It is known as a high level of reliability. These machines are used by an organization which requires crucial application such as sensors, customer statistics for large calculation which require a high volume of data processing. A mainframe computer processes data at very high speed, which is measured in millions of instructions per second. These are very expensive computers. Mainframe computers are designed for multiple user and process a vast amount of data. Bank, insurance companies, manufacturer companies, and airlines are some of the typical mainframe users. Mainframe computers are often used as server, which control the network of various computer for large companies. Mainframe computers can support up to 50,000 users simultaneously. Supercomputers. Supercomputers are very expensive and the world's fastest computer. These computers have thousands of processors that perform trillions of calculations per second, and hence the fastest known ever. Supercomputers are most extensively in enterprise and organization that require massive calculations. Supercomputers are used by the government agencies such as Internal Revenue Services, the National Weather Services, National Defense Agency, and also used in space exploration, research laboratories, aerospace centers, and large industrial units. Some example of supercomputers are ETA, Roadrunner, and India's supercomputer known as Param.